एंड एक्चुअली आई हैव शॉप अ लॉट, सो इफ यू वांट टू नो मैंने क्या क्या शॉपिंग किया है, आई एम थिंकिंग टू मेक अ सेपरेट ब्लॉग ऑफ इट विद अमाउंट. इफ यू वांट दैट प्लीज लेट मी नो अबाउट इट. Welcome back to my channel. If you are new here, please do subscribe to my channel. Before you ask me what is this decoration, let me tell you that I am trying to make vlogmas videos, not actually just vlogs. So for that, giving you thoda pa winter ka vibes. Christmas vibes, sorry. I think this was for something else. Later on, you'll come to know about it. As I promised you guys that I am going to shoot a video of a commercial street art. So here I go. I have a this many things for you to show. Actually, I never thought that commercial street would be so cheap in my mind, because I'm a Mumbai girl, so Mumbai mein there is a hill road, which is actually I get very cheap things over there. Like cheap mein achhi quality mein get. And Bangalore mein I was not thinking ki kuch aisa rahega, but there is a street called as commercial street. You can get very cheap products over there, like in achha khasa rate you get a gem over there, and I have picked a lot of them over here. I'll show you it. I got one woolen jacket actually that was just for 150 rupees. Can you believe 150 rupees? Just 150 rupees mein aajkal koi nahi aata. I don't even get one nail polish and you are getting jackets 150 rupees. If you haven't watched my commercial street vlog, please go and watch it. So let's begin. By the way, whatever things I brought, it is 600-700. Under 700, everything is under 700. फर्स्ट हम लोग वहाँ पर गए थे तो वी वर नॉट हैविंग बैग, लाइक इतना सारा सामान लेना था, हैव टू स्टफ इन समथिंग, एंड वहाँ पे जाके इसलिए बैग भी खरीदना पड़ा. एंड दिस वाज अ प्रीटी गुड बैग एक्चुअली. दिस वाज बिग बैग इट इज. दिस वाज जस्ट इन 100 रुपीज, जस्ट फॉर 100 बक्स, एंड उसमें ऑलमोस्ट हमारा सब सामान आ गया था. आई गॉट दिस पैंट, दिस पैंट एक्चुअली I don't know. This pant has a military type of design on it. I wanted this pant from a very long time, but at the rate I was not getting it, so I got this pant. And this is how much it is, just for 400 bucks. As a utilitarian shopping, 400 bucks. Oh my god, that is a great steal. I have to take that. And I got this. It has a very good fabric. अच्छा खासा जाड़ा है. Like कोई बोल ही नहीं सकता ये इतना सस्ता हो सकता. And after this, I told you 150. I got a sweater type thing. It is actually this. This is it. It is this. It is a jacket actually. इसका कपड़ा है so good. Like I can't believe it. It is so much good. And 150 में तो you can't get anything. And 150 में I got a such a big. And this is a turtleneck top kind of thing. It is in orangeish red. It's not even red. It's not even orange. And it has a very good fabric. This cost us just 200 bucks. Just 200. It is actually plain, nothing design is there. At the end, it is something butterfly design embroidery. It is. That is not even visible. That okay. This is so much cheap, so it won't be that much good quality material. But I have to tell it, yeah, it's very good quality. We also picked up some sling bags. Here it is. This have some buttons on it, and I know after some time like these buttons are going to remove, because I was having the same, not similar kind of, but it was a different rectangle shape, same bag. Itna sasta mein tumko itna chocolate chahiye nahi ho sakta na, but it is a great steal. And this was just for 150 bucks. So then we thought we'll take this color, red color. It goes with the Christmas vibes, but okay. I don't know kahan pe use aane wale bags, but okay. I wanted such kind of bags, so I took it. Same thing, same detailing, sling bag and it. So we got this, this, and this bag from one place only. So this was costing us 150, and this was costing us 100 bucks. Then we took actually this. I'm so sorry, this is not ironed. It is actually a jacket. I'm so sorry, it's not ironed. Okay, fine. It is a jacket type thing. It has a zip in front. It has a zip. It is not actually fully removable. It is niche se jaake watered, because niche it's having elastic. It has small buttons, full buttons on it, on everything. Like full alignment is having buttons. Chalo theek hai, samne se it's looking decent. Because of peeche ka only I took this. Otherwise I was not liking it. Such a beautiful embroidery it is having. I'm in love with it. And any guesses for how much we got this? You won't tell it, but it was just for 300 rupees. Like you are getting an embroidered jacket just for 300 bucks. It is so cheap for me. Like such it is very cheap for me, because this only thing, if you will look at any branded place, you won't get such good deal. Yeah, we picked one more. for Barbie. It's same actually. But just mein, there's one difference that we don't have that gold buttons are not over here. But okay. Then, we picked actually one more jacket. It has a pink and orange shade and white, something designs on it. And it is actually a zipper. It is full sleeved. Zip is also so nice. Like you have a zip and on it has small diamonds. Like on every corner it is having a diamond. Wow, I saw this now. On zip also they have given detail of diamond. This was also for 150. And also it has this. I think you are getting this much detailed things in just so cheap price. We have one more top actually. It is a flowy top actually, like this. It's not about traditional, it is tilt of traditional, or exactly traditional. So this is one top we got just 250 rupees. Like just for 250 rupees. It is so cheap. And last but not least, we got, it is a black shirt, plain black shirt. Nothing jumping, like it is very sober black shirt. And this was just for 300. I think if you want to buy something like for a regular basis, it is a very good street. Actually, it is a very big market, so you have to go very early though. And when you go, do not waste your time in the first shop. Go explore the market and then you will find a gem out of it, because I literally found a gem. So guys, if you like this video or you find this vlog informative, please do like, comment, share and subscribe to my channel. Please do subscribe to my channel. I am making a lot of effort for you guys. Please do subscribe to my channel. That's it. See you in the next vlog. Bye.